the far side. That is Tyrone's Poppy. They've got another 100 yards to go. Streets of Gold has a narrow lead as they race up towards the line. 5 out of 5 for Streets of Gold. Tyrone's Poppy in second. And in third came Coco Jack in a race in which very few close.